Okay. We died really quickly. Oh shit. Stop hitting my car! Alright, we're gonna have to dispatch him because I feel like he's just gonna sit there and keep hitting my car. I would like to look for some more solar panels and some better batteries and then just start working on laying out how my base is gonna be, because this guy's gonna just drive me crazy. But we've got everything loaded. Equip that, equip that, equip that. I think since we are in spring, oh, all right, come here. Come on. Before. Okay, don't get so close to the edge. I think what we'll do, I'm gonna leave you there to rot. Let me pick up this stuff real quick. Food. I think I was gonna carry a soup with me. I do want to expand that out so that I can start moving the storage. I think this might end up being like my storage slash workshop area, but if I take all of these out, move them over here, over to the side, then I can expand this out so that I can put in more usable stuff. Yeah, I think my solar is fantastic. I think these little guys are doing good too, but I think the solar is what's gonna get me going. I'd like to have like two of those so that I can power everything and just not have to worry about it. I wish that I could see like the area. Like, what area is it reaching? Like, it doesn't show you the reach. I don't know how far out it goes. I need to put up some railing so I don't fall down. Fences. I'm only gonna put this one up for now. I think I need a little view right there. Oh, that's kind of a bummer. That one doesn't line up. Like a little post here. It's gonna look dumb. Anyways, hopefully we can't fall through that. Okay, so we need planks. Planks, planks, planks. Power, battery connect, plank, 5, 6, may as well. I would like that to be butted up to a wall, so we're definitely gonna have to move this area around. I might move all of that and expand this out into like a bigger thing, but I definitely want a storage area, I want a shop area, and then I'll have like my house with the kitchen and whatever else. What's I doing? Oh, this definitely works faster. That will be safe for me to walk around on. We'll probably change the stairs going up because it doesn't line up. I'll do the... Once I get the water, my water storage, and I get rid of that, I'll expand that out 2 more, and then I'll move these stairs over because that's just going to bother me. There and there. Okay. But it's not something that needs to be done right now. Okay, back there. Nope, two more. Okay, so we're gonna go to the village. Take this or take that? We'll take this. Okay, I need to clear out trees that take me all the way. Whoop! Because I do not want any of these guys jacking up my vehicle. run stuff back. Hello. Okay. Y'all are fine. But I want you to back the door open. Oh shit! Every single time. Good lord. You really do not need to be in here. Jesus, I'm a bad shot. I'm just gonna chuck a couple of these. I'm not going to a crater just yet. Actually, I think I will take all this stuff. Because I know that parts sell. I might be able to use a bunch of these parts. Get me one of those bigger solar panels. And these things take up a lot less space. I'd like to know how much I get for all these parts. Okay. That stuff right now. We need more toolkits. Reason for being here is to go get food. So let's go do that. I'm not gonna worry about anybody else in here. I am guessing they can't get past that door. Fix this up. Okay. Guns are not what we're after. That doesn't mean we won't take them. I think I have all of that. Absolutely does not mean I will not fill a backpack with guns. what I need. Take this stuff and load it up. Move my car up a little bit. Grab these guns. I think I'll use the hiking backpack for everything that I need to sell. At least as much as I possibly can. Okay. This will be our selling backpack. I'm gonna hold on to that. Hold on to that. Hold on to that. You could label them. That would be nice. Okay. God, really? Why are you not changing? Come on. Work with me. Why did you not reload? Sip. Inside the house? Yeah, here inside the house. Why is it not? This food. Just some of it, because I want to try out some recipes. Coffee out of that? Oil extractor. I'm pretty sure I have all of this. Okay. Never noticed that garbage can there before. Definitely want those batteries. I am not going to pick up simple parts. I refuse. I don't need them right now. I don't think I'm going to need them for a while. So I'm not going to pick them up. I would like to get these better batteries though. Okay. Let's go dump this stuff. We're not going to get jacked up. Okay, we'll do this backpack. Okay. Ooh, battery. Okay. second. I don't really need the magazines either. But I'm gonna pick them up. Mood is good, so I don't need that right now. I'm gonna hold on to the bandage. How were you in that house and I didn't see you? I hear you. Get more tool. I'm not gonna pick up simple parts. Need that. So what for? You up here? Need to pick up some clothes for summer. And I am not going in the safe. I pick up all these lockpicks, but if I'm being 100% honest, I have not gotten any rooms that have anything worth anything. No safes that have anything worth anything. That I think I have left is agriculture, and I have never seen an agriculture book. Battery, battery. Toolkit right now. Looking for energy bars and granola bars and water. Bars are my favorite. They go bad, but it takes so long. Take what we've gotten at home, sleep through the night, eat. To experiment with. I do want to take these and see if I can make coffee. adrenaline or the antiviral, but I do need the antibiotics. Alright. So let's head back. I'm not even gonna load up the bags. Ooh, 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 ooh. I hadn't forgotten my backpack in the road. Everything will be fine. But I'm an idiot. Okay. Pick this one up. Put it up. That one. Load it up. Let's use these. They only give you 1 point, but just get them out of the inventory. Batteries to replace the little batteries. Ooh, 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 ooh. I got stuff to do. Put that there. May as well go in here and look. While we're here, get some more fertilizer. We'll take inverters and crucibles. We'll get rid of the pig inverters. I don't think I need this many inverters, but when I need to find them, I won't. Take this stuff. Okay. Let's just, for now, head back. Oh, I'm in the back seat. Did they break my vehicle? Need to find more cars. Because I still need, I think, like 15 advanced parts. Is that guns back there? Couldn't have been. Wondering if the animals are just set to hit you, to hit your vehicles, even if you're not in. They would add, like, a waypoint that you can set that will always, like, guide you back to your area. I think I'm gonna get back. I'm gonna unload. Swap out these batteries. That one, I did that one, I did this one. I don't think I did anything in that one. Oh, that's all my cell stuff. I don't need to pull that one out, actually. These batteries. Put the inverters in here for now. I don't have space. What I'm going to do, I'm going to end this episode, move some stuff, get everything unloaded, sleep to get my health, to get my fatigue back, then make some food, and then we'll go back out. So I will be back.